Gudur is a small town in Nellore district, Andhra Pradesh, consisting of 1 lakh population. The bulk of population belongs to agriculture and Maika laborer community. The majority of the people in the town are below average and a few people are financially sound. To compensate the women education needs, Duvur Ravanamma Women's College was established. DRW is a service organization sponsored by the Rotary Club of Gudur. DRW College, the pioneer institution for women's education, was established in 1981 to educate women, to empower not just with education but with the moral values and social skills. It was started with the noble cause to serve the women community, especially from rural and backward sector. The institution was registered under AP Societies Act and is managed by the DR Society for Women and Child Welfare. The college was admitted into Grant in Aid during 1990 by the AP government and admitted to UGC Section 2F and 12B in the year 1993. The college is initiated to start new courses in UG and PG year after year. At present, the college offers 13 UG courses, 7 PG courses, 7 diploma courses and 14 certificate courses. The present strength of the college is 1,300 with 57 teaching faculty. The college is able to achieve 82% pass percentage every year. The college was accredited by NAC with B++ grade during 2004 with 82.05 score and re-accredited by NAC with A grade with 3.14 CGPA in 2010 in second cycle and A grade with 3.31 CGPA in third cycle during 2015. The UGC bestowed CPE status twice to the college, first phase in 2010 for 2 years and second phase in 2013 for 5 years. The college was also selected by the state government as College of Excellence. The college was granted autonomous status by the UGC during the year 2010 for a period of 6 years, that is 2010 to 2016. The UGC has given further extension of autonomous status to the college from 2016 to 2024. The MHRD department under RUSA scheme selected the college and sanctioned 2 crores for infrastructure development. The college aims at the integral and personalized higher education of women. It strives to produce intellectually well-trained, morally upright, socially committed and spiritually inspired women to the society. The primary goal of the institution is to mold young women to become leaders in various aspects of society, to begin with the family. The college has reached its high level of excellence due to the dedicated teamwork of the teaching and non-teaching staff, commitment of the management and the discipline of the students. The college has constituted Internal Quality Assurance Cell (IQAC) to undertake all academic and administrative activities. IQAC is functioning well across these years and guiding all the committees to undertake curricular, co-curricular and extracurricular activities in the college. The college has made substantial progress in infrastructure facilities with 42 classrooms and 19 laboratories, virtual classrooms, 6 e-classrooms and 2 smart classrooms, placement cell, research center, zoology and botany museums, separate libraries for UG and PG, reading room and digital library, 2 mineral water plants, one in college and the other at hostel, generator 125 kVA capacity, guest house, daycare center, STD closet, in-campus ఆంధ్రప్రగతి గ్రామీణ బ్యాంక్, విజిటర్స్ రూమ్, వెహికల్ పార్కింగ్ ఏరియా, జరాక్స్ సెంటర్, సిసి కెమెరాస్, బయోమెట్రిక్ మిషన్స్ ఇన్ కాలేజ్ అండ్ హాస్టల్, పబ్లిక్ అడ్రసింగ్ సిస్టమ్, స్పేషియస్ ప్లే గ్రౌండ్ విత్ ఆల్ కోర్ట్స్ ఇంక్లూడింగ్ బాస్కెట్బాల్, 6 స్టేషన్డ్ మల్టీ జిమ్ అండ్ ఎలక్ట్రానిక్ జిమ్, అటాచ్డ్ హాస్టల్ విత్ ఆల్ ఫెసిలిటీస్ ఇంక్లూడింగ్ స్ట్రీమ్ కుకింగ్, ఫుల్లీ ఫర్నిష్డ్ 3 డైనింగ్ హాల్స్, ప్రొటెక్టెడ్ డ్రింకింగ్ వాటర్ ఫెసిలిటీ విత్ ఆర్వో సిస్టమ్ అండ్ హ్యావింగ్ సేఫ్టీ నాప్కిన్స్ డిస్పోజబుల్ మిషన్ టు అవాయిడ్ పొల్యూషన్. ఆర్గానిక్ కంపోస్టర్ నేమ్లీ మై గ్రీన్ బిన్ హ్యాస్ బీన్ ఎస్టాబ్లిష్డ్ ఇన్ ది హాస్టల్. After attaining autonomous and CPE status, the labs were upgraded, new buildings were constructed. The latest ICT resources for teaching and learning are procured. Automation of library and office is done, and a number of career-oriented short-term courses were started. IIT Bombay is extending educational opportunities to our students through online courses named Spoken Tutorials in various subjects. To bridge the gap between urban and rural in training and placements, college has joined hands with Amaravati Knowledge Center, AKC, a division of Andhra Pradesh Information Technology Academy, to impart training programs to students in the college. Andhra Pradesh State Skill Development Corporation, APSSDC, is conducting job-oriented computer courses tally with GST and Python by establishing labs with 30 laptops and tabs. Ministry of Youth Affairs, SETNL, is organizing many activities to our students to impart ethical, social and human values. College has organized 3 intercollegiate tournaments, one in SV University region in 2011 and the other 2 in VS University region in 2014 and 16. College has organized a huge number of workshops, seminars, orientation programs, refresher courses, science exhibitions across these years and still continuing with more energy and enthusiasm. To develop multi-skills in girl students, in coordination with APSSDC, college is going to conduct courses like beauty and wellness, apparel, yoga in the college premises. College played a vital role in NSS activities in the past and it will be continued in future also. As a part of social responsibility, college has organized many awareness and extension activities in and around Gudur town area. To provide students with experiences outside their everyday activities, field trips and educational tours were arranged across India. College staff and students are very energetic in performing cultural activities during sports day and college day celebrations. To promote Telugu culture and traditions to younger generations, college continuously organizing Ugadi Utsavalu and Sankranti Sambaralu in college premises, resembling village festive atmosphere. College is very proud to present the most memorable occasions in the college across these years. Before conclusion, just a recollection of the famous quotation, "If a man is educated, he is educated. If a woman is educated, the whole family is educated." Hence, the college is serving the society by educating girl students.